torture and suffering of that little brat. But don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
Shit. I know I can reach that. Alright. Not gonna waste any more time. It's just a vital star that I'm not gonna use anyway. Back to Ebony and Ivory.
Round three, nearly halfway. What do you think, my dear revelers? Shall we spice things up a little?
Is that a white speck in my hair? High time.
Few contestants get this far. Congratulations. It seems the devil has talent after all.
I heard you. Saving my double trigger actually for Lilith, but if the time arises and I actually have to use it.
This is where it gets interesting. Do you like it with the lights off?
Shit. Yeah, I got it. Take it easy.
Looking for you. He has his eyes on you. Do you remember that night, Dante? I can't wait to see his face when I show up with your scrawny corpse.
You calling someone scrawny, that's a little bit rich, don't you think? All right. Break down. Ooh.
He wants you dead. And I just love giving him what he wants.
Knock, knock, guess who?
You know, Dante, fame is a funny thing. Everyone wants a little slice of you. Especially my friends.
Hey, hey, hey. Wow, he's not dead. Yeah, get out of here, cowards. Was that guy supposed to just take my devil trigger before I meet Lilith? By the way, your taste in music's terrible.
So Dante, do you miss your little girlfriend?
Right is right. Low blow, lady.
Get that skim bag you call an ass down here.
All right. All right, little one.
Ghost Rage. Oh God. Okay, and now, Blood Rage.
Talk about animal magnetism. Looks like you're a bitch magnet.
Kill the right one first. Oh. The only reason I wasn't speaking is because I was really low and I was really scared. Oh, that's awkward. Like, that was very awkward. Uh, I guess I'll get wider range and yeah, better feet charge. Okay.
Your turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime.
Okay.
You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
What the fuck? I completely forgot that she looked like a... Oh, God. Oh God, he's eating her.
That's my boy.
Hang on. Hack away this leg. Oh, hello. Hey. Hello. Get out here. Lines that are taken out of context. No, baby, suck me in, pull me back in. Ow. Hello. Showtime's my line.
Fight me, monster.
No,
That's a the formula to beating baby. I don't think he can.
You make me sick.
Hey, you. Crumple.
Get up. I'm not gonna kill you or Mundus' spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Literally.
Roll it. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl. Oh. For the life of your child.
Birds or scale. Well, the achievement says whatever, lady. This is probably the best mission to use to grind and get like your all your upgrades. Easy triple S. Alright. Let's boost the Osiris up. We've got two keys here. What do you say, Mundus? Trading by the docks. Because this worked out so well for CJ. Not CJ. Tommy Vercetti? I can't remember the protagonist of Vice City. Shame on me. It's the fucking Vergil mobile. The big stupid V. Oh. Ooh, that texture's bad. This is a scene that I don't know how I feel about. I got two guns now. And the humans don't think this lady is suspicious at all. The heel turn would be complete if Vergil just shot Cat. Wait for it. Baby killer Vergil. Do it. Run, cat. Man, these guys aim. They're just really, really bad. Look at Dante taking those bullets like a champ.
The hell did you do that for?
I had to.
You don't fuck with a god.
Well, that's
get
a problem.
Go!
Take the Vergil mobile.
What's happening? Shit, hold on.
Whoa.
They're not gonna make it.
Now let's, I know everybody's talking about, like said, mentioned like this already, but a big stupid V on his car. Look at that. Why do you do this game? Like, oh God. Yep, I'm in your car, Vergil. Again. Look at this superhero landing. Big V. Big V for big man. Get that. Look at this gang beast level. Go, Vergil, go. He made that big stupid V for a reason. Yep. Yeah, I got it. But look, we're just gonna have to wait for a while. I I wonder if he'll actually crash if I do this. Oh crap, I'm not supposed to go there. Ah, fine, I'll save you. They're cutting it a little close there. Missed one key though. Wonder where it was. Ow, my eyes. I've got one of each key. Oh, this is a big mission. Look at how many lost souls there are. Big mission for big boys.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber.
Okay.
You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Vergil is Nephilim. We can use that to our advantage. There's a back door into the tower located here. Vergil.
What the fuck is this, Oceans?
Undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys. You looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
It feels like it tries too hard to be edgy. Well, that's unfortunate.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
Hey. Oh shit. Wow, all the way, huh? Boom. 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 Here I am.